France has reached a compensation deal with Russia for going back on an order to sell it two Mistral warships, according to Russian media reports. One said Paris would pay Moscow almost 1.2 billion euros. France has come under pressure from its Western allies not to deliver the ships because of Russia's role in the Ukraine crisis.